Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video, but I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me. Is it normal for there to be some oil in the intercooler radiator? Yes, it is completely normal. The oil reaches the intercooler radiator, to a lesser extent due to turbo wear, over time, and to a greater extent through the PCV valve, or in other vehicles through the gas decanter. Others have recirculation filters gases. What these parts do is release the pressure that is produced inside the engine. That pressure is mostly caused by oil vapors. These oil vapors come out hot from the engine and then cool down, and when they cool down, they liquefy, and that is why you can see that oil. As I said, it is completely normal, but you have to be careful, because if there is little oil, there is no problem, but when the oil accumulates, that oil blocks the passage of air, and at the same time hinder the passage of air, the engine will lose power. Therefore, when it accumulates, it should be cleaned. You also have to take into account that this same oil, just as it stains the intercooler radiator, also stains the engine sensors, either the MAF sensor, the MAP sensor, the IAT sensor, sometimes even the air filter. Then it is convenient to take this into account so that the engine does not lose power, because these sensors, when they are dirty, can give erroneous readings to the ECU. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give it a like and subscribe to the channel.